What does Family Guy, Fairly Odd Parents, Powerpuff Girls, Foster's Home of Imaginary Friends, and Loud House have in common? Every single creator of those shows worked on a show called Dexter's Laboratory, a show that defied animation for its time and was the first original cartoon for Cartoon Network.